That picture that you have in front of you when you think of the European Parliament, over 700 blue seats. Whether you vote or not, those seats will be filled. Now you have a choice.